Another ace attorney. Where I just met the chief of police himself. Permission to go to the evidence room. The ID.
Nice. Thanks.
I mean, gotta show something to him.
I presented everything.
Then, I mean, Gant's supposed to have left then.
Maybe. I didn't see that. Stazzy over there.
Yes.
I was galloping down the highway on the back of my steed, Zippy. No, he was riding down the highway on his horse named Zippy. There's no need for people here, anyhow. These new banging machines do a bang up job of keeping an eye on the place. Security camera system? I don't take to machines too much. Kinda like that. Kinda like that stupid broccoli. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe I should show this. $50, please. I'd like it for a Steam sale. Yeah, it's true. So cheap for this game. I'll load anyone $50, even me. Just for today. You lost for a day. But guess what? You got permission from the cheap, so now you're a boss for me. So, you want to have these? Case to rest. My own evidence locker, pal. Of course. I meant to check that. So, give me a locker that only I can open, pal. 4:20 PM? Holy crap! Oh my god!
Thank you.
Well, I think we did it, but some of the pieces are missing. It took 2 minutes to do. The problem is finishing it. Were some pieces stolen? I bet they're missing to begin with. Still. This doesn't look like the most stable kind of jar. I kind of understand how it got broken. See what Edward has to say too, and I'll do that in the next part, because holy crap, this took us I don't know.